sister. I have no sister. You left me! Kat! He said you died in the riots. With Mom and Dad. I cried for months. And then I convinced myself that you never existed. It was the only way. He killed our parents! I saw it! And he's killed hundreds more for the sake of reflection!
Isabel! Come! We're leaving!
You don't have to do what he says, Kat! You are your own person!
This has gone on long enough! Fire!
No, no, no! Don't understand. I have to.
And that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Krugersek remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.